When they tightly strapped me in, gave me lethal injection, just a few more minutes to live. No remorse for what I did, for the betterment of man. I gave the utmost sacrifice before more damage could be done. I took his life. There's a split second of silence as the dart punctured his skin. Beady eyes rolled back in head, body dropped from the poison. They could incapacitate me, but could not erase my sneer. I heard 1,000 people screaming while 3 billion others cheered. He was gone, and I would soon be executed by the state. All appeals would be in vain. I was not criminally insane. In fact, I was found to be an otherwise caring and respectable member of society. A minor threat, except for that one man I killed. As the sedatives take effect, I just smile and close my eyes. There's a priest kneeling next to me. He asked me if I realize I was going straight to hell. And he thought that I should know that the man I killed's replacement planned this whole scenario. And what I did had no significance.